Hiya. I'm Mario Shelton. How about I take you to the back of the train? You can show me your caboose.
Dad. You would not believe how stuffy it is in there.
I am Akhmin-Ra, fourth king of the fourth king, ruler of the land of my fathers.
Just relax.
Hey, I'm bad at being gay. I think I'm allowed to be a little upset.
Does Larry say that you have the most soulful eyes he's ever seen?
Young man, there's no need to feel down. I said, young man, pick yourself off the ground. I said, young man, cause you're in.
Yes, you can say it. It's E. Bleep him later. Yes, maybe not. Amazing or live. Crap. Yes. I hope I don't regret Sorry. That. It is amazing. Yes. It is.
Do you like being surprised?
Who doesn't like being surprised?
History isn't kind to men who play God.
It's an illusion.
My eyes yellow?
Why would your eyes be yellow?
Come on, your old man's a doctor. Look at my eyes.
Good rest, nephew.
Seriously, I'm getting that yellow jaundice been going around, I know it. The heebie-jeebies.
It's hepatitis and you don't have it.
I'll catch a fever, then turn inside out through my asshole like Carson in Love Company.
And from Elliot, I've learned that it's not just good to be different, it's better to be different. Thank you.
I understand what it's like to be different. I'm very different, too. I'm trying to work on my social anxiety. I don't give a shit about money. I'm being followed.
Hey, you! Hey, kiddo! What's happening? Exciting time in the world right now.
Sorry. I was thinking about work.
Maybe that's why Gideon loves you so much. He thanks me all the time for bringing you in. But for some reason, I think you secretly hate it here.
She was right. I like most of the people, but our business is cybersecurity firm that protects corporations. I can't think of anything I hate more. No, I love it here.
I feel like things have been awkward between us. Don't you?
I'm okay with it being awkward between us.
Yeah, I'm not okay with that. Do
stuff like this. Am I crazy not to like this guy?
Hey, whenever you're ready, I'd love to just chill.
Oh, forgot about your no touching thing.
Truth is, I shouldn't hate Ollie. He's not that bad a guy. He's too dumb to be bad. I'm gonna need something from you. This whole time, I thought changing the world was something you did, an act you performed, something you fought for. I don't know if that's true anymore, or if changing the world was just about being here, by showing up, no matter.
Hey-o.